this company is turning nuclear waste into one of the best cancer treatments. Lamar, how is that even possible? Well, it's an amazing story. Back in the Cold War, the US tried using a special type of uranium isotope for nuclear energy and weapons. But uranium-233 was way too unstable, radioactive, and hard to handle. So they had to lock it away as nuclear waste. Fast forward to today, one private company decided to take that failed isotope and turn it into a life-saving treatment. The key? Actinium. This rare element emits alpha particles targeting cancer cells directly without frying the healthy tissue around them. TerraPower is one of the few companies making it real. And get this, the entire world's supply of actinium-225 could literally fit in the palm of your hand. Yet, it has the power to treat thousands, even millions of people. Here's how it works. Actinium is paired with drugs that lock only onto tumors. Together, it's a perfect match. And the results? Shocking. One patient with severe metastatic prostate cancer saw their tumors nearly vanish in just a couple of months. Not only is this treatment faster, it also avoids some harsh side effects like hair loss. Sure, the supply is tiny, but for our lifetime, it's enough to change thousands of lives. It's kind of worth it, isn't it? Turning nuclear trash into treasure. But let me know what you think.